see a couple of vets down here. I have a favor to ask you, sir. Ma'am, if we sign this for you, would you trade us for that? Give me a Sharpie. Sorry, but hold on one second. This is my head of security. His name is Yako. He just retired 21 years in the fucking army. This is for you. I know they say thank you for your service. I would like to tell you thank you for your sacrifices. Turn on all those lights. How many people here have served or are still serving? Let me see your hands. I didn't say the fucking spotlight, asshole. I said the crowd lights. Turn them on. I don't need to see me. So we have been bitched at constantly for getting involved in politics until about 6 months ago. When we decided to stop preaching like the rest of the world's doing. Instead, because we all know what our government isn't up to, we thought we'd let our music speak for us. Is that okay? Because at the end of the day, little one, at a death punch show, there is no left and there is no right. In a death punch show, we are all bad company. And always on the run. Fucking it. Our destinies rolling the horizon slow. See, I was born with a shotgun in my fucking hands. I chose my gun to make my final stand. Yeah, and that's why we call bad company. I can't deny. Yeah, we're bad company until the day we die. Until the day we die. Somebody fucking scream! I chose my girl.